Dreamtime Story, Barramundi. Dreamtime Story, Barramundi. A long time ago in the Dreamtime, there were no fish, so the people lived on animals, roots and berries. A long time ago in the Dreamtime, there were no fish, so the people lived on animals, roots and berries. Moody turned to his beloved Yalama and said, "For us to be together forever, we must go into the water to live." Moody turned to his beloved Yalama and said, "For us to be together forever, we must go into the water to live." Moody turned to his beloved Yalama and said, "For us to be together forever, we must go into the water to live." And so they did. And so they did. They are still there in the shape of the barramundi, hiding amongst the logs and reeds. They are still there in the shape of the barramundi, hiding amongst the logs and reeds. Dreamtime Story, Barramundi. A long time ago in the Dreamtime, there were no fish, so the people lived on animals, roots and berries. The Aboriginal people were very happy, that is, except Moody and Yalama, for they wanted to marry. But the tribe insisted that Yalama marry one of the old men to look after him. Moody and Yalama decided to run away, and so they ran as fast as they could. Now, to go against the elders of the tribe is breaking the law, and they probably would be punished. Soon the men of the tribe began running after them. Moody and Yalama ran on, and soon they became very tired. They came to the edge of the land where the water began. They knew that to survive, they would have to fight. With the angry tribe descending on them, they quickly gathered wood and made as many spears as they could. But the tribesmen were too many, and soon the spears were all gone. Moody turned to his beloved Yalama and said, "For us to be together forever, we must go into the water to live." And so they did. They are still there in the shape of the barramundi, hiding amongst the logs and reeds.